And taking a look at our weather forecast, it is gorgeous out there today. Beautiful day to be outside. We are seeing some highs in the city today in the low to mid 70s. And then tomorrow, a little bit of a cool down with a chance of rain overnight. And don't forget to put your clocks back 1 hour. As for next week, it looks to be dry.